Why not the sort of fat women. Arabs you get turning up at your
Thank God for them. It would have been closed years ago. No, okay. What's that all about? It virtually came about because of the weather somewhat. Now, first off, let me apologise. I have no intentions of being personal to anyone. Anyone that's fat, it was not personal. What it was is this. Slim people can do just about anything they want to do in this world when it comes to leisure, nighttime, advertising. Fat people have to take a lot more care about the way they dress. Right now, it's been wonderful weather. Out come the young slim girls and slim young guys. Can wear anything they want. They look wonderful. Unfortunately, if you're much more on the large size, and I mean really large, all right, you can't do the same things. You can't walk around looking the same. It doesn't look good.
Well, as you can see, we have a slight problem here. I think we've gone into deep shock for a moment, and we'll do everything we can to get Richard Littlejohn live and uncut again as soon as possible. Well, I'm pleased to say we can now go back and rejoin the programme.
Tell me this.
I don't think you've ever looked 19, Ken. You've looked like that ever since I've ever seen you on TV.
Tell me this. Has Peter Frampton got a picture of you in his attic?
Yeah, there's some. Me and Peter are good friends. You know.
This would never have happened when you had the GLC. You'd have had a.
You'd have had policies,
wouldn't you? Sexism. Fatism, sizeism.
If this had happened, Mark, we'd had the GLC Women's Committee, you would have had pickets outside, we'd have...